Don't be mad at me for this, okay? The last time you said that to me, you stole my boyfriend, Danny Shay.
I did not steal Danny Shay.
I haven't forgiven you, by the way.
Stop. He was a terrible kisser.
He kissed just fine with me. Okay, here goes. I went online, pretended I was you, and put your profile on perfectmatch.com.
You're making this up.
You can't just sit back and passively answer other people's ads anymore. We are on offense.
Well, forgive me if I'm a tad gun-shy after my last date with my father.
Come on, at least look at your profile.
That's my high school graduation picture.
That's all I had. That or your wedding photo.
Voluptuous, Carol?
Every woman listed claims to be at least voluptuous. Some are gorgeous inside and out. Most are sexually confident.
Voluptuous, sensuous, DWF, seeks special man to share starlit nights, must love dogs.
I put that in for you.
And yet I'm still pissed.
I must have done something right. You have 18 responses.
You listened to them, didn't you?
I like 3, 11, and 14. Christine likes 2 and 8. Michael liked them all. But you decide for yourself.
Do you mean big breasts or do you mean fat?
I love dogs too. I have a great sense of humor, but you could probably already tell that.
Yo. My name is Walter Taylor. I'm an attorney. Don't hang up. I like opera. Don't delete me.
So, anyway, I get all dressed up and I walk down the stairs and I see my father sitting there holding a single yellow rose, and it dawns on me. Is something wrong?
Well, no offense. It's just, I thought you'd be younger, that's all.
Oh. Well, you said your age range was 25 to 45.
I guess I was hoping more for 25. 23, 18, that's legal.
It's nice to be out. Been feeling kind of blue lately.
Yeah, I know you mentioned that on the phone, Lenny, that you're kind of depressed.
Did I cry?
Well, a little bit.
I've been on 17 first dates this year. No second dates. One went to check her coat, never came back. One jumped out at the light when it changed.
Wow, weird. Almost threw the salad. That's a good sign. No. Lenny, please. Don't. Please. Lenny. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Come on. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Oh, God.
Oh. Don't be upset. I come from a large family. Lots of male cousins, brothers, used to this sort of thing.
3 out of 5.
Oh, that's all right. Maybe later.
Come on.
Your table's almost ready.
Oh, good. We're working up an appetite.
Food here is fabulous. It's not cheap, though.
Well, I offered to pay my half.
And what did I tell you?
Marshall's girls don't pay.
Beautiful. You'd look really good in handcuffs.